Alhamdulillah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I don't know what to say, but I have to say something. I wear this flower because it represents our woman and people suffered in the 90s in Bosnia and Srebrenica. I am honored to wear it, but I cannot rise to the standard of the patience, perseverance, and dedication to build a new Bosnia. It exactly reminds us what happened to our brothers and sisters in the Nazi concentration camps, but you cannot forget what happened to our brothers and sisters there. Yesterday we took it to our leaving, but what will leave behind us? Today I was looking at this tanker, animated peace, that you can move your heart, can move your emotion, can make you think deeply and seriously about your current situation. If you were there as a woman, or as a man, or as a child, this is the reality of life. The feeling of people, the dreams of people, the agony of people, the future of people, the dreams of children, and anything, the thoughts of the children, they want to live. What they want from us. A very simple requirement. We want to live in peace, in a temple, or in a hut, or in a cave, but give us peace, give us hope. Cannot collapse material when we talk about energies. We have to live the agony of each image, because each image is alive. Let your heart to be big enough to have 7 or 8 billion hearts living inside. And this is humanity, which we need to create inside our hearts to save humanity. If we can't have people living in our hearts, we cannot claim that, not that we are going to save people. I'm very happy, extremely happy, extremely motivated, extremely excited by you. But you are the champion. Okay, for the last few days, you were determined to do something. Even if you don't have the resources that we are going to do it. We are going to create the roadmap. We are going to build the roadmap. And we are not going to commit. And we are going to build peace. And we cannot afford to leave this world without building peace. And you are the peace builder and the peacemaker, inshallah. I'm excited by your success. I'm extremely excited by your success. Don't be put off of lack of resources, of lack of knowledge. We have everything in our hearts. But we need all the time to look for what's next. What's next? What's next? What's next for Congo? What's next for Liberia, Sierra Leone? Or Chad, or Myanmar, and Rohingya, or Yemen, Syria, everywhere. What's it? You know what, brothers and sisters? You need to make the next for the next generation to come, none of us can afford to live this life without building the next step for the people to live behind us when we leave this life. And you are the champion. And you are the champion. And you are the champion. I love every and each one of you. You know why I'm emotionally excited? Because of the love in your heart to me. Because of the care that you are putting on the table. For people that you have no blood relations with. You have no relation apart from being a human being like all of us. Let the human to live as human. So we have to treat them as human because we are human. To build the humanity that the human people love to live in it. May Allah bless you and I love you. Assalamu alaikum.